What's going on, guys? I hope you're having an awesome day so far. This is going to be strictly laps on my 2003 YZ125. I'm not going to talk over the whole thing because I know people like to hear the sounds of the 125. I do ask that you go and watch Day with Dio because I focus on the two-stroke Saturday and talk about some things with the day. So as it goes on, like in this, I'm not hitting the big triple in the back. I hit it in Day with Dio, but blah, blah, blah. It doesn't really matter. Enjoy these laps. I hope you really have a fun time watching these. And no, I'm not faster on the 125. It just looks like it, FYI. But enjoy this, you guys. Leave a like if you enjoy this. I need to get a new back tire on this thing, but thank you so much for watching. And as always, take it easy. If it's easy, take it twice, and I'll talk to you later.
Oh, acceleration bump. Some good photos. Fixing that spark plug helped a ton.
Good.
It's not popping anymore, so.
Woo! Like I said, way to go as far as having to knowing your equipment. I can't believe it though. I looked at it, it looked okay. It must have just only been out a little bit.
Yeah.
But I shook it and it didn't seem to be loose. But whatever, I'll